My name is McKay Sutley, and I'm an outdoorsman. I appreciate my education, but what I really love is being outside.
Yeah, these are some pictures of me camping last year. I got late on this trip, so that was kind of cool.
No, he didn't. I was there. He definitely didn't get late.
This is where I used to practice a lot of my rock climbing back in the day. You want to see me get to the top?
I haven't been outside since the accident.
He murdered 12 geese.
I could get to the top, but you know, it would just take too long and I don't want to waste all your film.
Murder is such a vague word. When I'm outside, there's this calm that comes over me. I'm relaxed. I'm myself. I'm at peace. I have this one thing that I always do before I go outside, and people think it's so nerdy. I wipe shit on my face.
So are you ready to get back outside?
I mean, he's off house arrest, so legally, he's allowed to go outside. I don't think it's a good idea, but again, legally, we can't stop him.
I'm really nervous, but it's one of those fears I need to conquer. I used to get so much pussy at this place.
He doesn't get any pussy.
My heart is beating out of my chest right now, I'm not gonna lie. As we boarded a Greyhound in Pittsburgh, Michigan seems like a dream to me now. It took me 4 days to hitchhike from Saginaw. I've come to look for America, laughing on the bus, playing games with the faces. She said the man in the gabardine suit was a spy. I said be careful, his bow tie is really a camera.
He's insane. There's no doubt in my mind he needs help.
They've all come to look for